One of the highlights of Quinta da Regaleira is visiting the many caves that go under the entire length of the garden. And it's surely something that Lucas loves, and he just wants to go back. Oh, it's quite dark and mysterious.
All those people are thinking, where are you, crazy woman, going with a small child?
There's quite a lot to see here, and if you enjoy mystical things, so this is the place to visit.
We are lost, going up and up and up, and there's no way. Where does this lead? To the wild forest. I think we're lost. I have no idea where we are. It seems like the end here, maybe, the wall. Well, there's a small path here. I guess we'll see where it takes. The downside of visiting touristic places.
One thing that I find quite curious, but now most people miss, is this door that goes to the initiation well. And it's big, the rock that goes around and closes it. You can see.
Hey! Hey! Stronger!
Barely 7 weeks, but the world's longest tease. You said you've never felt this way before. My days are black and white. Now when I'm alone at night, all I want is your name on my door. Go back down. You know what we have found. I'm begging you, color me in.
Let me be. Can you imagine that when the guy bought this place, the land, it cost him around 125 euros. 125. That's crazy.
I make you laugh, you say. You take my fears away. I'm so high, I don't know what to do.
Quinta da Regaleira is a very nice place, and we quite enjoyed staying here. Although, if you want to be by yourself, this is probably not the place. As you can see, there are people everywhere, and this is winter, it's not even summertime. So I would say about 10 to 12 years ago, this was much, much better, and we could be here almost by ourselves. If you don't mind being surrounded by a lot of people, so this is a good place to see. If you really want that picture on the initiation well with no one around, I suggest you come really early, because you can barely see the floor of that well. But it's still enjoyable, and for kids it's also nice because they can run around in the gardens and they can be by themselves without fear of cars or anything. Good.